Breakfast time! I made your favorite! Sand cakes! You like those?
Shake, I thought we agreed to steer him back towards real food.
I know, but it's so funny to watch him eat it.
Mm. Yeah, that's true.
Wow! You got a bottle cap! Look at it! He's still doing it!
Wait a second. If the shorties can't have food, then I ain't gonna have food. You know what I'm saying? I do this for the shorties, y'all.
Yeah, take it to church. Dump it in the collection plate. You know, you're the rudest person I know. And that's why you don't live here anymore. Hey, my steak and eggs!
Steak and eggs?
This is for the shorties.
All I got is a mug of oatmeal.
Listen, we're on a budget. What do you want me to do?
Thank you very much.
Hey, damn it, I was gonna eat that.
Oh, gee whiz, I'm so sorry to inconvenience you. While other people in the world, I got nothing to eat.
Oh, great. Thanks for sanding up my eggs. You know what? Just take them. When you leave the country, I banish you forevermore.
Meatwad, are you sure that this sirloin will take food that isn't prepackaged?
He said he'd rather have it that way. He says, I don't care if the food is old or cold or covered in mold. It's for the shorties.
Okay, yeah. Meatwad, okay.
My name's Sirloin, but
okay. I heard all that last night. Just enjoy the hunger drive, all right?
Hey, Carl.
Oh, great. You've seen me.
Hey, you want to contribute to Sirloin's hunger drive? You're going to feed the shorties, y'all.
Yeah, let me see here. I think I got some oysters over here.
Oh, thank you.
And be sure to thank Sirloin for keeping me up all night.
Yeah, I do that. Hey, I thought the oysters had shells.
No, usually, but not these. They were farm-raised. And my throat with cheese. Hey, you want some crabs? Because I got some of them.
No, my bag's pretty full right now.
I don't know if they're Alaskan king, but they feel huge.